Hitman determined beyond all, because I believe it is possible, it is hard. Also, I'll be streaming golf in the next day or two, for those of you interested in catch up on. But Hitman sort of just taking over a bit at the moment. One, because I needed a break from the golf, and two, welcome to Bang Bang. I really want to do this challenge. Oddly enough, Georgia Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross has last set up a recording studio in the Embry Suite in the Private security is highly capable. Excuse me. Well, that went down the wrong way. The age. Good luck, 47. Also, a big shout out to Ninja _ Prime and, of course, Mr. Bellamy. Yeah, we just need to wait for this chip to go.
Uh-huh. Absolutely. The Hitman games are great. All of them. And you can pick up Hitman 1 and 2 fairly cheap now, so... Oh, this challenge was sent to me by a friend. I've got to do suit only, silent assassin, sniper assassin, and knock everyone out. So that means I can't be seen and I can't change my starting costume, so... It can be a bit of a pain, but I believe it can be done. What he wants me to do also is, on this level there's two targets, and he wants me to, excuse me, hay fever's playing up, he wants me to keep the targets alive the whole time, so that way I can just eliminate them however I want when no one's around.
Okay.
How are we, Anthony? Yeah, bud. Hang on, guys.
There are two players for this one.
Yeah.
And you got door, and there's two players.
Okay, you go lay down.
But I want you, Bill. Never mind.
All right. Whoa. Can't believe I got spotted. Kids, you can't play games when kids are around.
Welcome to...
Let's go again.
Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely, man. If you want to see really good Hitman gameplay, though, like guys that are actually doing their missions properly, because this is a challenge recommended to put out to me by a friend. But if you want guys that are doing the missions properly, see guys like Big Mooney 06, Mr. Freeze, and CJ. They are probably the three best Hitman streamers. Big Mooney is a lot of fun. He does challenges like this, but he also does the missions properly as well. CJ does the missions flawlessly, and he always comes up with different ways to do them. And Mr. Freeze will, like, give you tips and that on how to do it. This level you could probably get done with a speed run in a couple of minutes, but with the way, well, with the challenge that my friends put forward to me, if I've worked it out right, it's most likely going to take about 3.5-4 hours. Because I've got to sneak around and knock everyone out and leave the two targets remaining. And that wouldn't be bad if I could use save points, but no, he wants me to do it all in the one city. Thank you. That was a bit dodgy. Yeah, should be able to beat this guy. You can kill everyone if you wish. Big Mooney 06 does that a lot. He has what he calls the kill everyone challenges. And they're a lot of fun to watch. Whoa. Nearly got busted then. I'm just hiding them because that's part of the challenge. If you want silent assassin, no bodies can be seen or found, so. have no idea what the heck that was. Wow, he's miles behind today. Cleaning up quite nicely at the moment. And we're a little bit behind time wise, but that's all right. Nothing major. Oh, crap. You're kidding. Just for being a shit. It was going so nicely up till he did a stupid head turn. Alright guys, I've got to quickly jump off and get the kids' dinner sorted. But I'll be back on in about half hour, 45 minutes. And hopefully we won't get any more stupid head turns. Till next stream, guys. Thanks for stopping by and I'll catch you all then.